This is an Alan Bradley HMI Panelview Plus 1250. The model number is 2711P-G12C4D8. Its IP address is 182.168.0.100 and the subnet mask is 255.255.255.0. The HMI ME station is only version 8.0. To be able to download the ME file version 10 to the HMI, we need to update the HMI firmware to version 10. To do it, first connect the HMI to computer with the Ethernet Cat 5 cable. On computer, before doing anything, we need to make sure it can see the HMI. That is the IP address of the HMI. So the connection between computer and HMI is good. Now let's open Factory Talk Studio. Go to Tools and open Firmware Upgrade Wizard. Select Upgrade Firmware on Terminal. Next. Yes. And select Network Connection using Factory Talk Links. Next. Expand this. And this is the HMI selected. Next. To have the firmware, we need to download it from Rockwell Automation website. So open the web browser. And go to Rockwell Automation website. Go to support and select drivers and firmware. You can type in the HMI model number. Then select it. So this is all the available firmware from Rockwell Automation website. We're going to download version 10.
download now. We have to sign in. You can see the firmware is downloaded to RA folder. Open it. This is the firmware that we just downloaded from Rockwell website. Extract all. And then run it. Finish. Now let's go back to the firmware upgrade wizard. We need to browse it to the location of the new firmware that we just installed. This is the location where the new firmware is installed on computer. Under FTView Enterprise, inside the folder name FUPS. Okay. And you see the new firmware right here. Next, I will select the first five. Next, and then finish. Yes. Okay.
We need to set password and challenge on the HMI again. Okay. The HMI ME station now is version 10.0. Let's create an MER file version 10 to test the HMI with the new firmware. Download it to the HMI. Okay. Thank you for watching.